The West Country was en fête when Her Royal Highness Princess Alice, Countess of Athlone, visited Tewkesbury. Her Royal Highness was received by the Mayor and the President of the hospital, and after being presented with a bouquet by Miss Holroyd, she laid the stone of the new building well and truly, after which the Lord Bishop of Gloucester blessed the stone.